as a nationality. Why did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala create us this way, that we're different? The reason I mentioned the same ayah, Quran 49:13. Qala, he said, لِتَعَارَفُ. Just one word. Not لِتَقَاتَلُ, not to get rid of one another. The reason why I created you different is to get to know one another. Is to get to work together to achieve righteousness. Is to cooperate together to please your Creator God, the Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying this to all humanity, what would He say to Muslims? What would He say to people who live in the same community or even inside of the same masjid or in the same city? Are we supposed to fight with one another based on our different schools of thought after that? Or different nationalities? Or because of our accent? Or because of our skin color? I don't think so. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ. The best amongst you in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are the closest to Him. Those who can please Him. And again, I cannot judge this. Nobody can judge who is righteous and who is not. The only one who can is Allah, the one who created us. So what we need to do is only to respect one another, to accept one another, to believe in acceptance, mutual respect, and diversity. What is the occasion of the revelation of this verse? The occasion is in books of tafsir, Ibn Kathir, Al-Qurtubi, and others mention that a man came to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by the name of Abu Hind. Abu Hind was a hajjam.